showers of blessings today and always. A great devotee of Lord Shiva sat under a tree stitching his torn dress. He was so engrossed in his work that he failed to notice Lord Shiva and Goddess Parvati pass that way. When Parvati saw the devotee sitting under a tree stitching his torn dress, she turned to Lord Shiva and said, "Why don't you grant him a boon?" Lord Shiva said, "I don't think that is necessary. Let's just go on. He is too engrossed in his work." But the goddess insisted and said, "No, he is a very great devotee of yours. Please do grant him a boon." So Lord Shiva and Parvati approached him, and when they called out his name, he looked up at them and continued his work and said, "What brings you both here? It is so nice to see you together here." So Lord Shiva said, "I'm very pleased with your devotion towards me. I would like to grant you a boon." The devotee smiled and said, "I don't need any boon." So Lord Shiva turned to the goddess and smiled, and the goddess insisted that he asked for a boon. So the devotee immediately looked up and said, "Well, if you must grant me a boon, grant me a boon for the thread to follow the needle that I am sewing." Lord Shiva and Goddess Parvati were puzzled, because that was exactly what was happening. As he was stitching his dress, the thread was following the needle. So they looked at the devotee confused and they said, "Well, that's what's happening right now." So the devotee smiled and said, "Yes, that's exactly what's happening right now. Same way, I don't have to ask you for a boon of this or that, or I want this, bring me that. No, if I lead my life properly, all that I need will be definitely showered down and bestowed on me. I needn't even ask." Very true. If we lead our life beautifully and in sync with the divine, we needn't even ask, because everything will be blessed and bountifully bestowed on us. Think about it. Stay blessed.